smugglers are getting more creative, custom officials are also catching up.